Are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing. Rowing.
Rowing? I planned on it.
So you expect me to shoulder
What's
the
this?
Burden?
No. But I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
But one does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do.
No, but
we're never going to get there.
No, I mean I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
Ah, I see what you mean. We've arrived. Shall we tell him when we'll be returning?
Would that change anything?
It might give him some comfort.
At least that's something we can agree on.
Hey! Is somebody meeting me here?
I'd certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
Well, maybe there's someone inside.
Excuse me, it's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me?
Good luck with that, pal.
Is anyone here? Hello? Shit.
Expect me to sit in their fancy chair. So now...
Make yourself ready, Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
No, God damn it!
Attention. Ascension in the count of five.
Count of four.
Ascension.
Alright, just stay calm.
5,000 feet. 10,000 feet. 15,000 feet. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
Excuse me, where am I?
Heaven, friend. Or as close as we'll see till Judgment Day.
For a redeemer. Without sin. What grace.
Find the exit out of this place.
On this day of days, we recommit ourselves to our city and to our prophet, Father Comstock. We recommit through sacrifice and the giving of thanks and by submerging ourselves in the sweet waters of baptism. And lo, if the prophet has struck down our enemies at need be and not railed against the Sodom beneath us, it would have been. If the prophet had just railed against the Sodom beneath us, but not accepted the 3 golden gifts of the founders, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just accepted the 3 golden gifts of the founders and not prayed for our deliverance, it would have been enough. If the prophet had only prayed for our deliverance and not led us to this new Eden, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just led us to the new Eden and not purged the vipers of the Orient, it would have been enough if the prophet had just purged the vipers of the Orient, but not suffered the sacrifice of his beloved. It would have been enough if the prophet had just suffered the sacrifice of his beloved, but not expelled the vox populi. It would have been enough. Is it someone new? Someone from the Sodom below? Newly come to Columbia to be washed clean, before our prophet, our founders, and our lord?
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city? Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother?
Hey, I'm just looking to pass through.
Glory be! Hallelujah!
Take his hand.
Praise be to the fountains. Praise be to the fountains.
Reach out, brother. Reach out, brother.
Glory be! Glory be.
Go on, brother.
Go on, brother.
Let's either this or turn around and get back on that rocket.
Hallelujah.
Might as well get it over with.
Come and be cleansed. Hallelujah!
Glory be.
Cleanse yourself, brother.
Come, let us cast
Looks
the trickster
like
out from you. Praise be the prophet.
Praise
the Lord. Come, let us wash the Sodom from your soul.
Hey.
I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our Lord. I don't know, brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.
Who's there? Who's there?
Bring us the curb and wipe away the deck!
What do you want?
We had a deal, DeWitt! Open this door right now!
I told you! I'm not gonna do it! Go away!
Mr. DeWitt! Mr. DeWitt!
That idiot priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning one. I need to find a landmark and figure out where the hell I am.
To Father Franklin, he is told so that Eden might have industry that set her above all other nations.
To Father Jefferson, a scroll, so that Eden might have laws that set her above all other nations.
And so each year we recommit ourselves to our founders and our prophet, Father Comstock.
And recommit to our prophet, Father Comstock.
So that we may follow in the prophet's path.
Amen.
Our prophet fills our lungs with water, so they may better love the air.
He who crossed the Delaware with flaming sword and wings of angels. Watch over me and lend me strength. Shield my mind from fear and doubt so that I may hold fast against all invaders. Father Washington, hear my prayer.
Paragon of virtue, a rebel against ignorance and tyranny. Share with me your wisdom and let the light of your good judgment shine like a beacon through the darkness. Father Jefferson, hear my prayer.
By the sword, and the scroll, and the key. Amen.
inspiration and imagination transcend mere science and open our eyes to the mystery. Father Franklin, hear my prayer.
Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. All right. Still got a girl to find.
Day for the celebration.
Father Comstock must have foreseen and planned it just this way. I just think it fails to capture Father Comstock's absolute, you know, divinity.
Like does not matter to a Liberty Scout. There's no room for preference, only duty.
Songstall's all right, I tell you. Says he's for faith, family, and fatherland. Who could be against all that?
Enough of that kind of talk. Sometimes I don't know if I'm raising my dick.
Do we die?
Vox Populi that. Now, what does Vox Populi even mean, for heaven's sake?
It's Latin. It means...
Latin.
Hey, citizen, you're looking fit.
Event to attend on a day like today is serious business, you know. You can't be everywhere at once. You'll always miss something.
That's why we're going to the raffle. I have a good feeling this year.
Columbia Raffle and Fair.
never leave me. The life would still go on beneath me. The world could show nothing to me.
Would you care for a boutonniere? We're raising money for the Girls' Patriotic League.
Maybe next time.
You look dashing with one in your lapel. Come back if you change your mind.
One man goes into the waters of baptism, a different man comes out, born again. But who is that man who lies submerged? Perhaps that swimmer is both sinner and saint until he is revealed onto the eyes of man.
Into some faint and radical on me, John. I do not want to be some character out of I Married a Vox Populi. Now, do I?
Yeah, that's where they said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt.
Huh.
Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. Tess. What the...
My good day to you, sir.
Hello.
Thank you.
look at her. Ain't she some kind of beauty? You know, that's where all the immigrants used to pass.
Hello there, friend.
If I told you a man could shoot lightning from his fingers now, would you believe me?
You wanna let me through here, pal?
Street's closed for your safety, fella. They're prepping tonight's fireworks back there.
There's enough TNT back there to blow Peking to Kingdom Come. Again.
We're out of the block. Better find another way around.
Behind the pool hall. No, sir. No, ma'am. Those are Vigors I'm talking about. Brought to you courtesy of Mr. Jeremiah Fink himself. Who amongst you has tasted the divine gift? One swing, and feet of wonderment are at the tip of your finger.
You keep saying that.
You know our prophet.
Should we go in?
You know our prophet is kind, and he has asked, personally, ask Mr. Jeremiah Fink to bring to you these amazing wonders. Praise be to our prophet, and praise be to our fair city. If I told you a man could shoot lightning from his fingers now, would you believe me? If I told you a man could hoist a one-ton stallion straight into the air, would you believe me? Well, friends, I am here today to tell. Those are no flights of fancy. Those are no tall tales told behind the pool hall. No, sir, no, ma'am. Those are Vigors I'm talking about. Brought to you courtesy of Mr. Jeremiah Fink himself. Who amongst you has tasted the divine gift of the vigor? One swing, and feats of wonderment are at the tips of your fingers. You know our prophet is fair. You know our prophet is kind. And he has that.
All alone and feeling blue.
Amazing wonders. Praise be to our prophet. And praise.
Young sir, young miss, roll up and try the amazing power of Bucking Bronco. Whether you need it lifted, lofted, tossed, or tumbled, Bucking Bronco is just the
thing. Those dirty mocks are at it again. See them villains zipping around, spreading their lies and dissent? Fear not! I got just the gear. Grab a shotgun and go to work. Good man. Now take aim and blast those evil mocks out of the sky. Hit enough and I'll get you up front. This fella knows his stuff. Look at this fella go! You ever shot a gun? Look at this fella go! Won't be any box left with your gun. Almost there, keep it up! Clear. Good man. Now take aim and blast those evil box out of the sky. Hit enough and I'll get you up front. Blast them out of the sky. When you're done.
more for the record! Sky's clear. Good man. Now take aim and blast those evil locks out of this. Hit enough and I'll get you up front.
Advances in science and wonder we've seen.
Hot dogs! Soon hot dogs! Alexander hot dogs! Columbia's finest! Worth every cent! Red hot hot dogs! Columbian is apple phone. Pie! Patriotic is a rifle!
Hear your voice
delicious
from the past!
The sweetheart's kiss!
Say something, sonny!
What's a voxophone? What's a voxophone?
Exactly that! Personal record of voice.
Hey, just so we're clear, I'm not paying for this.
Just a demonstration, sir.
Have you sampled any of the new videos here today?
I usually wait till Fink works out the kinks. It's safer.
Bronco. Whether you need it lifted, lofted, tossed, or tumbled, Bucking Bronco is just the ticket. Find the devil, good sir, and cast him out. Do you have what it takes? And there's devil number one.
Yeah.
is your answer?
Here.
Find the devil, good sir, and cast him out. Do you have what it takes? And there's devil number one. Devil number two. Woo! He's on a roll. And that's three. We have a winner. What'd I say, buddy? One prize per person.
Those dirty mocks are at it again.
See them villains zipping around.
Those are figures.
Riding the sky with your soul was originally my adolescence. Little joyride.
The skylines of Columbia.
The Vox Populi are on the loose. Who will hunt them down? Hey, you, handy with a rifle? Looking to do your part for Columbia? Show your skill.
I'll give it a shot.
Daisy Fitzroy and the vile members of the Vox Populi. Well, here's a brave fellow. Now, shoot the Vox when they appear, get it up, and you'll win a prize. I'll even throw in a bonus if you bag the anarchist Daisy Fitzroy. Rack shot.
Possession. You are the master.
You will bend any machine to your will.
Give me one of those.
With just a whisper, they're all ears.
Press to turn machines into allies.
What the hell was that? Come on, let me through.
Heads.
Or tails.
Tails.
Told you.
I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up, there's always next time.
I suppose there is.
We won't leave until you do. You have my word on that.
My, my, my! Is it that time of year already? Has the day come so soon?
Look at that. He looks lost.
He looks just fine to me.
Mary, you are a living, walking scandal.
The whole division got them.
we're gonna flush the Vox out of the Skyline system, we gotta have the best.
Huh? You got any openings in the group? I'd love to bust some Vox skull.
Your books on the sciences. Mama says it's not a fit occupation for a lady, but I think she's jealous of our cleverness. Is it true that only you are allowed to visit the girl in the tower? If the lamb is lonely too, I should like to meet her, as we would have much in common. Warmest regards, Constance.
Son, this street is closed. Best be getting to the raffle. Roll this out.
Come on.
has officially begun!
Mister! Mister! Wouldn't you like a ball?
What does that girl want? Passage to Monument Island. Sorry, no sale.
Silly, there's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77? That's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me the bowl! Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Colombia? All right, then. The winner is number 77!
Oh, what do you know?
Here, he's the winner!
Number 77, come and claim your prize! First throw!
It was all me, please! What are you doing?
Come on, are you gonna throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days? Oh, looks like we've got a shy one here. We've got to do something about that.
You son of a bitch.
Wait! It's him!
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass, false shepherd?
The false shepherd! And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock. Show him what we got planned, boys!
I told you, Comstock. You sell them paradise and the customers expect cherubs for every chore. No menials in God's kingdom. Well, I have a man in Georgia who'll lease us as many Negro convicts as you can board. Why, you can say they're simple souls in penance for rising above their station. Whatever eases your conscience, I suppose.
It's getting hot. What's going on? The vigor. That's a kiss. I know you only live once.
Press to throw a fiery grenade. Hold and release to create an explosive trap.
That wasn't no sample.